Every client that we have and every owner that we have of our facilities has unique expectations, unique needs, and unique circumstances. So we work very hard on the front end of our relationship to really understand their needs and what their expectations are of the facility, and understand what the needs of the community are. On the very front end of our relationships, we do inquiry and ask a lot of questions and do our best to learn about the individuals and the players and the corporations and the local organizations in the community. That's very important. So, and then we organize our home office team and we organize our staff in the venues to deliver on those expectations. So we have a general manager in each of our facilities, and the general manager has general oversight over the entire facility. And they also are our point person in relationship with our clients and owners of the facilities. So it's very important that the general manager get ingrained and entrenched in the community and be involved and get to know people in the community and really be a player in the fabric of the community. The general manager also has a very important role in leading the teams that we have in the facility. So providing our culture, living our mission, providing the right atmosphere, helping kids and young people develop from a career standpoint, helping our patrons, helping the people that come and play and participate in our venues. It's very important that the general manager takes their role very seriously and helps support the folks that are in the venues. We have a very robust, infrastructure here at home office that supports the needs of each facility. We make sure that we partner and specialize the right people on the right projects, and I think we do a really good job in delivering results for our teams and our clients.